John here. Hear me loud and clear, partner? All right. I'll be straight up. I've seen what you can do, and I'm impressed. But my job is to push you as hard as I can to really see what you're capable of. So let's just start with a little wingsuit jump warm-up, just like we talked about. The exit point's not far from here, so make your way over there. Remember, you can throw your squirrel suit on anytime, anywhere. All you need is a spot that looks prime for a good jump. You really didn't hold back up there. Now yank your chute and aim for that area we scouted earlier. We're diving straight into a snowboarding session. I want to see how quickly you can move between disciplines, which is something you'll be doing a lot of. See what you got. Thank you. Now let's swing by base camp. Take a look at your map. It's next to a peak called Tec du Donné. Shouldn't be too hard to find. Base camps are essential out here. Use them to explore surrounding areas and discover new life. Welcome to base camp. I chose here because it's one of the most central peaks in the RV. Just take a look around and you'll see what I mean. From here, you can go anywhere you want, but we do need to expand out to other locations to open up some new lines. I scouted a few areas earlier we should go see.
Ah! God, I haven't fallen that hard since I first started out at this.
Oh!